good morning, it's Saturday. And I thought we'd film a day in the life. Olivia's going to her auntie's. But before that, we're going to have snuggles in bed. Stop it. And what are we watching? We're watching, is it the Ingham Family of Five? Because at the moment this week, they're in Florida. Let's come and watch it. Budge up, budge up. Some leggings, a warm top, something warm, okay? Shall we go? Okay, so the plan is Olivia's currently having her breakfast. The dog needs feeding, the cat needs feeding, so it's like at my feet right now. And if you watch some of my daily vlogs, you'll see that that's like the usual routine in our house. And there's always someone hanging off of me or somebody that needs feeding. Mark is off out today for brunch with one of his mates. Olivia's going away for the weekend to my sister's. It's a surprise in store, which I cannot talk about right now because she can hear me in the other room, so I'll tell you guys later when she's gone. My sister and I and Olivia are probably going to do some lunch or a late brunch, early brunch, late brunch. We've got a little romantic meal planned. A normal day really. I'm going to come along for the ride and you're still watching, then please subscribe. We're just about to pull off of our drive. If you do something really magic and click your fingers, by the time you click your fingers, we'll be there at Auntie Angie's. Ready? One, two, three, magic. So I've just parked the car and got to my sister's and she's cooked me breakfast. Yeah.
Bye, Mummy.
Love you. I didn't get a chance to show you what I bought from Tesco's because it was so windy, it was so busy there, and I hate going anywhere on a Saturday because everybody else goes. But I've got some really nice little bits, so let me show you right here. Here I got some toilet roll, really not interesting. So I don't know if you watched one of my vlogs during the week or it might have been on an Instagram story, but our dog was really naughty and ate the Halloween treats that we'd bought for the kids. Some Maltesers, and I got these Skittles, and they're purple and blue ones, and you can get them in America, but I've never seen them over here. A pound, for just a pound. And then I got some donuts because I'm craving a donut. I'll save one for Olivia tomorrow. I got her some Yo-Yo Bears. It's half term and she's gonna want snacks in the week. And finally, I got two DVDs, massive selection of two DVDs for a fiver. So I got Casper because everybody needs to watch Casper at Halloween. And then I got this, it's Monster High. Oh, sounds a bit shaky in there. And I just thought Olivia might enjoy it. We've seen the dolls, but she's not seen Monster High before. So yeah. I'm confusing myself now because whilst Olivia's not here this weekend, I'm just gonna try and get a ton of YouTube videos shot. I'm quite far behind. Like, I always joke with my friends that my YouTube channel is like on a delay of about 3 weeks. At the moment, I'm just gonna do like a quick video on how to transition my child's wardrobe. That's why I've gone for a different makeup look. And usually in my how-to videos, I find that my voice goes a little bit posher and I'm very clear and they're very you know, on point, on the ball. They're a lot different to my vlogs, so different again tonight if my husband takes me out. So if you're still watching, please remember to hit that button and subscribe. Okay, yeah, so I've just literally finished. What's the time? It's like 4 o'clock now. It took forever and I feel exhausted just from doing that job. Not a job that I wanted to do on a Saturday, unfortunately, but shit needs to get done. I'll quickly show you what I've done, but I'm not going to show you too much actually because I want you to go and watch the how-to video. Basically, I've just put all her nice winter stuff out and put everything in boxes. There's a reason why I've put everything in boxes and made it accessible, so go and watch that video on how to. Getting a bit steamy in here. It's gonna take a hot bath. I haven't decided whether we're gonna go out this afternoon or it's kind of evening now or stay in. It'd be quite nice to go out with my husband because I quite like going out early afternoon or early evening and going through a few drinks, having something to eat and then seeing where the night takes us. So we'll see. I'm being lazy on the bed just doing nothing and it's gone 5 and my husband just came up and he walked in the room and he was like, hey babes, and I said, what are we doing? Are we staying in or going out because I'm hungry? And I said, I really fancy a Thai now, a Thai, and you went, what did you do?
Would you like me to get you one?
And I went, oh yeah, what a takeaway. You got a tie out the cupboard. Don't you think that's really funny? Yeah. We're going out. You can even see. I've got my hair extensions in. I've got this top on with like a gemmed sleeve and a gemmed rim. And I've got pointed boots on.